Let's go.
And welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Aymar. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Daniel.
He has given him.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, and it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Focus.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it's a great finish. Keeps his composure and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
I'm gonna look at laptop, Google.
Borak jagi lah, borak jagi.
From attacking possibilities. Oh, might be. The attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Brilliant pass. But the flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
Daniel. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Nice. Go away.
Crossing possibilities. Well, it looked promising, but the keeper taking command of the situation. Superb looking pass. He's in position. Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending.
Stand by.
And they need to get tighter here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Sloppy in possession from Rebels. And what a magical save it was! Playing it short. Good looking cross. It might still be problematic. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Oh, he's given it away.
I'll find it.
The pass deftly cut out. Rahman. Cardoso. And a textbook interception.
Oh, my God.
Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Real chance. Oh, good work by the keeper. And taken short. And a good looking ball. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Oh, loud.
Tidily played. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It is a decent looking attack here. An alert piece of defending. Decides to shoot. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. A short corner here and whipped into the box. Not the most confident clearance. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter.
Oh,
and he read it well. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Chance to play it in. Head over towards the back post. And well positioned to clear. Oh, tremendous vision. Can't miss, surely. Can they slot it home? And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Not the best challenge, free kick. Half time then, here in the English capital.
Nampaknya diorang tak, diorang tak pada bas peti itu sangka ya.
I think okay je, tapi kena pass bola laju sikit lah. Because kalau tahan bola lama sikit je, diorang close laju tu. Sebab kita hilang kita dalam bola, because kita tahan bola lama sangat. Dia punya DM tu laju dia cover, dia tutup.
Deeper dia, reaction laju, kena bagi bola rendah tu kat dia. Macam diorang goal first tadi. Buat goal tap eh, tekan tap shoot.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. It is to be a throw in. Getting in there to take it away. Mossa.
Yes.
Aymar. No panic, just passing. Decent looking pass. And a confident clearance.
Oh, beratnya. Oh, berat gini.
Might be a chance to break. Break. That's a good ball. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
No.
That's a well-struck pass. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Mossa.
Stop.
Well, just a bit too much on the pass.
Man, oh.
Throw in it's going to be. Mossa. Still not clear. Getting in there to intercept. Oh, nice ball over the top. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. Cho. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Oh, they have it again.
No, no. Okay, go, go, go.
Running room in the wide position.
By you.
Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper.
Passing bawah, passing bawah.
Yes.
Speculative effort. Asking a lot of any player, quite honestly, to score from that position.
Well, I don't need to say too much about that, do I, Derek?
Lee. Well, a failure to keep the ball by the Rebels. Adias has it.
Whoa.
Still ahead by a goal and moving the ball with purpose.
Tackle
taken away. Good ball over the top.
Mettenberg.
And there the move ends for now. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Well, when you're leading, you can afford to be pass happy. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels. Real determination in the challenge. Throw it here. Terrific block. Daniel. And an effective clearance.
Santai guys, no pressure.
Arias has it. Rahman. Looking for the final pass that will open things up. Chance here. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top class reaction from a top class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Just cleared away in the nick of time. Released it nicely. How can they find a late leveller? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Mossa. Teammates available. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And played short. Crossing into the middle. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping.
Yes. Keep Udogini.
And you saw the situation developing.
Well, no surprise there. The Rebels have had more possession during the last 15 minutes and are looking really threatening every time they go forward. Another now, and that will put the game to bed.
Hello. Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance.
Yep, yep, yep.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Using space on the opposite flank now. Just the challenge that was required. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. This could be the equaliser. Terrific block there. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome.
No Putrajaya.
Focus. Focus. Jangan borak. Ya, kau punca.
Aku diam eh. No comment.
Okay. Ah, tu lagi pelik dia.
Dan praise je. Aku try backup kau dan
bola simple pun terjadi, bukan blend je. Bola through depan pun tak boleh.
Tak kan ni dia patch baru ni banyak nerf passing ah, dia kurang. Dia tak tahu dengan nak, tapi masalahnya update baru AI makin kuat, dia orang banyak AI. Baca patch dia kata banyak update dekat passing. Kita nak elak dia dapat 6 point ni. Faham. Ni kau tak ada kabel ke ni? Tanya dia Hardwood. Dia menang ke dia kalah sama Hardwood? Allah. Ada? Haa, kita tengok lah. Ni kan kabel. Shop. Yeah. Man. Eh, kejap. Man tak masuk. Oh, dia sikit, Sorry. Tak baca eh. Sila.
Semalam, kalah 1-0 juga. Ni 1-0 lagi. Alah.
Mana kalah? Oh, yelah kira kalah LPM.
Dah lah sama je gol sebiji macam tu.
Syat.
Eh, ni sebelum ni dua induk.
Ni season. Kita pukul 1 baru, kita pukul 1 baru main ni.
Pukul 1.
Ni tempat dah lelap tu.
Siang kat Nick tadi. Kiri kanan, kiri kanan.
Wah tu, sampai ke gol lah dia masuk. Tiba dekat striker, tiba kat keeper.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Mana?
Corner awarded. Clearance wasn't decisive. And he's hit it with authority! Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. A free. Well, a very important record broken last time out. You're looking at the club's new all-time top scorer.
Well, he's got the record, but he's such a good goal scorer, I'd expect him to add a lot more to his tally. Starting today, what a talent he is.
Takkan lurik.
Nice looking pass.
Nah, kau tak percaya aku ya.
Fahy. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Great opportunity. Well, fantastic reflex action. And stopping the danger.
Getting on form. Yeah.
A good vision there. The delivery. Well, not a play properly. The corner played into the box. It hasn't come to very much.
Kan dia nak bagi orang belakang, bukan dia suruh kau ke belakang.
Making progress. They could nudge in front.
And a goal
to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Oh, it's a good move. Check out what oh, what a move. That move.
Oh, big opportunity. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Take care, you will.
Idris.
Sukai dua orang. Dua telah dua orang pergi sliding macam tu. Dua kali lima sekali dengan aku.
Arif.
Eh, asal aku kat gini. Ya.
The switch of play now.
Aku jumpa rimbang tu.
Oh. Over the touchline. Dan lagi.
Jatuh. Jatuh ke semangat tu. Dia skip satu game.
I'm crossed in there. Looked like a dangerous ball, but fisted away by the keeper.
Kita kena pressure dia lagi, baru dia perform. Dia pulak.
No let up on the pressing front. The sloppy in possession from the young boys. Ceballos.
Kita boleh depan sikit kot.
Minta belakang.
Eh, jangan pas tu aku lag jap.
Daniel.
Okay dah dah. Okay.
Ball play.
Nah, right, baik Adan. Yo leh. Okay, sekali ya sini.
could be troublesome. Oh, that's fine defensive play.
Ah, ini.
Idris. Promising looking attack.
Itu bukan ye ke?
Able to deal with the threat. Space up wide for young boys. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Voilà, voilà.
Well, an opportunity voilà, voilà, for voilà. The young boys to extend their lead here.
Voilà, voilà. Ah, kena kiri-kiri.
Playing it short. And there's the feed into the box. But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over.
Yeah, I go like.
And they stopped them in their tracks. Crossing into the middle. Such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good control finish.
Well, that was incisive. Can he put it in?
Well,
last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Idris. Well, good run and good ball control. That is that for the first half here.
Tidur jap.
The game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45? He's lost it. Great ball over the top. Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Robbins. Now, who can he play it to? Is this the moment?
Just
to provide a test in the form of a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate.
El jodido.
Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And a short corner here. Able to block it. It's one corner after another. Played over. Well, he was the picture of concentration following the corner. Fahi. Room now out on the flank. And the cross goes in. He could profit, you know.
Goal pertama malam ni.
Alhamdulillah. Here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw.
Can I fit? Dekat setting boleh buat lah. Setting FIFA boleh buat lah.
Fahi.
The mirror je kan. Dia punya control. Okay.
And he's beaten him here. But stuck defending when it mattered. 30 minutes to go then.
Belajar lagi. Untung lah aku pergi kira-kira.
A free.
Kali pelajar malam ni.
Ini
tak tajam pula. Pum! Weh, dapat. Halo, Pak. Tak balik.
Determined defending.
Tu lah.
How about the cross?
Eh, tak tak pun.
Now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Ada keeper tak ya? Aku nak jaga gol.
And the keeper taking it cleanly. Knutsen. And the referee blows for a foul.
Yeah.
Released it nicely.
Keeper ke?
Fahy.
Dah tuk sikit
eh. He takes aim. And fine goalkeeping.
Saya kasi gol eh. Penipu.
Can they draw level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
Now sending it in. And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Kata dah passing update baru ni tu. Tak jaya.
Teammates in the middle. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity.
Ooh,
well, he read the situation defensively and did his job.
Tak. Aku tengok lah.
Okay. Can they exploit the space out wide?
What a pass!
Just missed time to throw and the flag going up.
Rambut pendek pun offside. Dia jangan dong kat kita orang tu.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? We're inside the final 15 minutes. An effective ball. Well, trailing, but plenty of time left, and a corner coming up. Who can he pick out?
Chai.
Well, you can't really help him any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Well, there's an example of how to press high up and deliver towards the back post.
Ah, sorry though. Dah tak sempat lari ke belakang ni.
Harif. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Promising pass. Well, no time to waste. Can they find an equaliser?
What
a ball, what a ball.
Finish.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
There you go.
And the pass deftly cuts out.
See, I'm the calmest CB ever.
That's a good looking ball. The emphasis very much on attack.
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
I will cover it. You find guys.
A free. And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Okay.
Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Jangan kecewa, guys. Masa depan masih cerah lagi.
Barlow.
Paling teruk pun tak dapat, maka betul jari aja.
Well, no danger now. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned.
Okay, bini kita dah macam Spurs lah. Kena ada satu.
Thumbs clear. The delivery. Oh, that's not a good clearance.
Kau tolak aku.
What a
save.
Well, so late in the game. That's a magnificent
shot. 2 minit yang masa depan, banyak eh. Pasang yang masa depan 3 minit.
And the short option preferred. And how costly could that prove to be? Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card.
Ah, they are.
Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it?
Tengok live kat mana? YouTube eh? Pokok apa ketum?
Nik mana ni?
Nik kecewa.
Kecewa eh? Tak apa-apa, dan kat left back. Tak boleh salahkan dia lah.
Ramai viewer daripada
mana nak kotak kan?
Daripada Sasuke semua. YouTube.
Search apa?
Saya Pokok.
Pokok
FS.
Tak ada man. Ada lagu Pokok.
Pokok FS.
FS. FS. Ah, benda ni spicy food bawah pokok. Share lah link. Okay.
Ini tim kegemaran ni.
Oh, Lawan fair kita kena menang je kan, tak boleh seri kan. Alamak. Macam mana lah.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well,
the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? A very timely interception. Brilliantly blocked.
Aku salah pun. Tinggal shoot. Ni depan ni. Apa kau marah sangat dengan aku ni? Dia peluk je.
Now a decent position.
Oh, tengok dia peluk lagi.
Kebe. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And the problem not completely solved. Incisive pass. And there's the delivery. Opportunity in the air.
Well, he just couldn't get above it. A decent effort, though.
Be impressed here. Gives it a go. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Another corner following on from the last one. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did.
Go, 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 go.
Who can they pick
out?
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And he might be in here. Oh, he missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that.
He should be scoring from there.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, a stylish moment. Really good block. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Well, couldn't keep it. And defensive play to be applauded. And the referee playing advantage.
Kalau seri dia lebih satu mata eh.
Masih dia kot.
Fahy. Good play it in. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Perpadu begitu dia.
All fairly run of the mill in terms of what the keeper had to do.
Jangan doa. Cakap tu kan doa.
Oh, okay, lovely way to ball. They might be in. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Oh, hauk tu tu.
And over comes the corner.
Oh, nice. Well, not quite the ideal delivery. Not nice. Hey, let's
go. And doing really well from an acute angle.
Tidur lah.
That's a decent effort from there. Really was a tight situation.
Eh, dah 4 biji lah.
Dapat biji ada orang. Takut lah kita.
Oh,
itu kan takut lah, takut lah. Daripada dengan berita tu, takut.
Tak
ada striker tu. Fahi. They've won back possession. Ni aku. It certainly wasn't a clean cut. Kan ada gambar ada. Aku teka dapat penalti, dia dapat yellow card Haji.
So boleh request eh.
And he has options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Kira gimana ni?
Arif.
Asyik.
An advantage coming into play, and rightly so.
Apa dia buat ni?
An example of how to press.
Aku cepat lagi.
Well, let's see about the cross.
Oh, balik.
Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now.
Oh, wow.
Crucial piece of defending. Could be a chance to break here.
Hey, what a fuck, but not what a run. What
a equalizer. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Not a corner here, and that might boost their hopes.
Tambah stress eh.
Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Good through ball. Losing possession a bit easily. Options in the center, and the keeper in complete command of the situation. A good ball, giving it a try. Keeper making sure there are no straps to feed on for the attackers. And slipped through beautifully. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Rapat ini dengan aku. Ini dia tempat lain weh.
Jadi orang tak ada.
Aduh, saya gila. Oh, tanggul
lah. Eh, dia orang dah habis lah.
Dia dah habis lah. Kan lain.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Rivero.
Really good build up, but no end product.
Mulai jom.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Kita tak payah kutip, kita power dah.
Nak main keeper ke? Tak orang tanya keeper lah. Kalau kita kalah 2 ni, nombor 3 lah.
Macam tu nak dengar tu.
Tapi dia cross awal kan. Kalau tak dapat, tak dapat gerak depan, pas je belakang, passing je daripada hilang bola. Ha. Kau apa Sam? Sam. $12.40 lebih claim. Lebih dia satu mata lah. Dia balas abah aku tak main dia kata.
Dia lari je. Kalau jadi kita pass back je. Hmm.
kita dah buat live tak?
Let's go.
Belum loading. Lelap. Tanya dan DPS file.
Okay lah, aku memang berdiri lah.
Okay.
Yang berdiri sikit tu dan dia ada oksigen masuk kepala sikit.
And they kick off here.
Out.
And the flyboys could get in behind the defense. Well, disappointing end to the move. Fahy.
Tadi tak pergi, sekarang pergi ya. Tak rasa.
Oh, nice ball. Baiklah.
Yalah, kita main tengok kamera bawah.
Very quick thinking there. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Boleh je, boleh je, boleh je. Hujan.
Advantage played. Played into the box.
Yes.
Wait.
Poin you win it. Nanti gini macam MU.
Idris. Fahi. Well, he's given this away. Mills. Nice weight on the pass. Still a chance.
Dikor.
Just couldn't get it through.
Kau jaga yang hitam tu, Syai. Kau jaga yang hitam depan tu. Bila ke depan.
It hasn't come to very much.
Wing.
Trying to open them up.
Tak offside.
Jumbo.
Come back. Nice. Pagi. Habis kan?
Opportunity.
Okay, counter ready. Dia orang counter ready. Aku jaga atas. Five, Syai. Baik tu away aku.
Ustari.
Aku kill dulu.
That's a good looking ball.
Kau jaga depan kau je. Aku jaga belakang. Hold. Jangan banyak gerak. Jangan banyak gerak. Kita
wall. It was completely overhit. It's with Aymar.
Okay. Control ball tu.
Oh, ke depan.
Position tu.
Allah.
Okay.
Nice.
And danger averted. Well read. A really good pass.
Yeah, ball.
Tak dapat. Oh, good vision.
Nice. Yang main kau pun.
Slam.
Baik, tak dapat bola lagi.
Kejut.
And there to intervene. Oh,
Ustari. Mas. And Ustari.
Man belakang rumah.
Giving the ball to the opposition.
Main lu. Cari ruang.
Main lu. Belakang ni.
The Flyboys have it back. And the Flyboys looking dangerous.
Clear.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Nice.
Foul there. Free kick awarded.
Ata.
Idris.
Next.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Fuck.
That's a super ball over the top.
Look at this. Oh, nice. Alah, dapat satu lagi.
There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Let them do that.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was. Idris. Aymar.
Took
a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Oh,
he's given the ball away.
Nice. Okay. Tali.
nicely over the top.
Jumbo, jumbo, jumbo.
A genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. A tremendous vision.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
And a decent delivery.
Oof.
Well, they can keep possession now.
Atas. Down.
Trying his luck. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it was the picture of concentration following the corner. Promising pass.
Yes.
Orang jangan apa ni.
And whipped into the box. And he did what he had to do defensively.
Oh, tak lock.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Scots. The first half here comes to an end.
Sempat ke ni? Sempat ke? Ya,
tadi popong je. No pressure, no pressure.
So back underway.
Paling kurang pun masuk ni.
Second half in prospect. And passing it well.
Eh, banyak tu.
Banyak.
As a go.
Okay.
And did just enough defensively. This looks really productive. What can they do from this position? And he clears it out of harm's way.
Yeah, ke belakang dulu kan ya.
Dua sama itu.
Apa lah?
Be a chance to break.
Tengok.
And playing it through. And they couldn't do damage.
Salah, tak apa.
There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Tak boleh gerak langsung.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He's never in the right position.
He won't want to see that again. Kita lagi menang eh.
Daniel. Using space on the opposite flank now.
Opa.
Regain possession. Idris.
Atawan.
On the fly boys with the ball again.
Nice.
Perfect position to read it.
Lagilah ada di A. Lagilah ada orang lag juga. Pakai PS5 main PS4.
Fahy feeding it through. Can they stop it going in? And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Dostari. Rafik. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nice looking pass. Opportunity to deliver the cross. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
And a throw in forthcoming. Well, no surprise really, the Flyboys are seeing less of the ball here, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack. Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Who can they pick out? Oh, tremendous header that time.
Passing.
But the goalkeeper was there.
Passing you. Depan.
Kenapa tu?
Kamu. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, great vision. Could be.
Set.
Able to close down the shot. Not a chance here for the Flyboys to extend their lead.
Ni orang aku.
Short option preferred. Crossed into the penalty area. No nonsense clearance.
Hey.
This might be ideal for the counter. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. That's a lovely ball. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Oh yeah.
Kanan.
Ball played nicely.
Aduh,
to set up an equaliser from the corner. Can someone get on the end of this?
They
have the ball. Okay, the referee playing advantage here. Firing it towards goal. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It's a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
He could pick out a teammate.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Goes in. Oh, good-looking run. Stopped a surefire goal. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question: are they going to come up just that little bit short?
Stuart,
your thoughts? Right.
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game. They've just not created enough clear cut.
Still possibilities.
Aduh, lag lagi. Aku lag.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
Well, that was the big chance they've been looking for, and that could be the match-winning save.
Playing with plenty of zest and energy on the front foot once more. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
Apa.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes. A through ball. Very quick thinking there. Well, still pushing forward. It's a matter of whether or not they can come up with an equaliser. This could level it. And you have to ask the question, is the time for either side to win it?
Dia boleh 3 minit tambahan sebenarnya.
Dia memang silak betul.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2.
Okay.
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Oh, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
Okay.
Allah lah agak.
Throw-in's given. Well, that wasn't part of the plan, was it? Giving the ball away like that. Still pushing for one.
No!
Alang-alang suruh terus sajalah.
Nampak.
Aduh. Dah lah kita lag tadi. Aduh selaka dia gol.
Macam repeat lah. Aduh. Enggak apa-apa. Enggak apa-apa. Tu kita menang dua-dua tadi. Majuk sebulan saja.
Oh, terus main ni.
So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might welcome down to Mitchell Fortitude.
Kena.
And the throw-in forthcoming.
Ni kerja esok.
And room now out on the wing. A real struggle to contain him. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Alang kau lah. Apa lah sebenarnya?
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And a shot from miles out. Well, an attempt almost from a different postcode and not very far away.
Well, from that sort of range, that's a very decent effort.
Chance to take the lead. A goal here.
Ah, kalau.
Precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Cho. Intercepted effortlessly. Could be dangerous. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
From the keeper. Oh, surely! Terrific save! Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
Tak ada rezeki lagi. Season depan, season depan. Season depan kena pulun awal lah.
Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Plenty of options. Good ball over the top. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Good idea. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Fahy. Could be a chance to break here. Well, a bit too long and too strong. Keeper's ball.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming. And it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
This could be troublesome. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made.
Okay.
And the search goes on for a
winner. Time is tight.
Can he find someone at the far post? Ah, goalkeeper's ball.
Corner,
not the best of crosses, really, was it?
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
What a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. A deft clearance. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Well, he stopped them in their tracks. The flyboy's using width to good effect here.
Dia tekan pas ni, dia tekan shoot tadi.
Well cleared away. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And this will test the mentality of any footballer.
And the keeper from the spot.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Job done from the spot. Mental preparation is such a big part of this.
Hey man.
Well, he stuttered a bit, but the goal has been given. Well, it's all about keeping a cool head. He had to score, and he does. He's gambled on direction and won.
Ya, aku nak sepak juga. Janganlah tak bagi aku sepak.
That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. Oh, and the save!
Aku tak sepak, oi. Oi, aku tak sepak lagi, oi.
Well, he's kissed the right
point. Good stop, that is. A match-winning stop. Brilliant from the keeper.
Season depan bila? Lepas raya eh? LPM, LPM ada lagi ke? Eh? Selain LPM, apa lagi yang PS4 boleh masuk? Liga Amato tak ada dah. VPL tak ada kan.
Jumpa juga dia tu.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive...
Can he put it away? In it goes! Sorry. But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, it looked promising, but his timing was off.
Well, great work out wide, but he just gets himself into an offside position there.
Idris. Excellent strike!
Ooh, we banged that with Jay.
Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Yeah, what a goal scorer. But I'm sure there's still a lot more to come from this player, including today, maybe. It's a remarkable achievement.
Did well to win the ball back.
What can he do?
Using his strength to shield the ball. Promising attack this. Well, didn't go to plan in the end.
Okay.
Cardoso. Plenty of support here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Brilliant pass. Timely intervention. Rahman. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Well, gifting away possession. Oh, nice ball over the top. Clattered away. Well, it takes confidence to try your luck from that sort of distance.
Well, I have to say, that was a really good effort. He struck it so cleanly.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
The physio's keeping an eye on him because he took a blow to his upper thigh in that last challenge. Keep an eye on this one.
Cheers, Jeff. How can he take them on and beat them? And the no-nonsense clearance. Well, it's a decent looking attack, this, but nothing comes of it. Lee. Can they get themselves in front here? And keeping it out. It's a short corner. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And a good looking ball. And the threat was there, but the keeper did brilliantly. Timing was perfect. Ball one. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Not the best challenge, free kick. And I must say that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Good looking pass. Genuine chance. Couldn't grab hold of it. Decent looking pass. And Rebels come away with it.
Oh,
good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. What to like about that pass? Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Distributing it well. And a good take under duress there. Aymar. Well, he's certainly not alone. Great opportunity. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me...
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, let's take another look. He chooses the right way to dive, but it's a good penalty because it's the height that beats him as it goes above him.
1-0 then. Idris. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, that'll be a free kick. Intercepted effortlessly. What a magnificent pass. And pushed away to safety. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. That's a good looking ball, and a simple clearance, a good one. Trying his luck. How can they find the magic they need from this corner? Trying to pick out a teammate.
Bus.
Firing it in, and the keeper more than equal to the task. The corner kicks keep on coming. Splendid defending. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, it came to nothing in the end, and an effective clearance. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. referee has given them a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? And dealing with the danger. Nicely saved. And a short corner, let's see. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Now, can he get on the end of this one? He's just got to continue his run. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But in the end, it's far too easy to break the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Idris. Well, we're tackling like that. The onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, that's a decent position for Rebels to be in. A real opening now. Brilliantly blocked. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And the referee will take his name as well.
Yeah, it was a poor challenge. And the referee is absolutely right to take his name.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. And he's fired over the corner. No real challenge for the goalkeeper.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! And a goal! Not over just yet!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. Right, they were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And the pass deftly cut out. Rahman. A good vision there. And the cross smuggled away. Good width here from the Rebels. But the danger averted for now. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Idris. What can he do with it now? It should be. Oh, a goal! The equaliser! Completely changed the equation. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Decent looking pass. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. From the keeper, and they'll come again. And a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Can someone get on the end of this? Just far too close to the goalkeeper. That's a good looking ball.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Nielsen are getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Could be a goal! Sheer excitement, level again here.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
They nudge in front late on here. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. And a good looking ball. Oh, disappointing clearance. Able to close down the shot. Maybe room here for the counter attack. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
And running it back. A long way out. Marvellous anticipation. Fancies it. And they remain locked together, these two sides, on the back of that save.
Well, that keeps it all level. What an important save that is.
They take it short.
Shoot, keep it there, keep it there. Yeah, must have feeling.
Effort from long distance. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Good through ball. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. This could be the equaliser. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And the referee breaks.
GG, boys. GG.